Get out of the car. You all right? What's going on? Unlock the door.
I'm telling you, still past London, ma'am. What's the 75 and a half, 75 each, ma'am?
Step out for me.
Okay, 49 on Beaver Bay.
What's going on? Are you drinking or something? Take your glasses off for me. Take your glasses off for me. What's going on? You're all over the road.
Sorry.
You're just tired? You been drinking or something? Did you take something? No? Okay. Why didn't you stop?
Sorry, I'm tired. I'm just trying to get to Conway.
Okay. Seriously, something's seriously wrong because you're all over the road. I had to pit you.
I'm just tired.
You're going to hurt somebody. 10-15. Go and turn around for me. Hands behind your back. Arrest until I figure out what's going on. J26, do you need a doctor? Do you need EMS? Negative. J26 Marshall, start the next 11.
What's your name?
Holly Cracker.
Who's Olivia?
Holly is my daughter.
Sorry?
My daughter.
Okay. How old is she?
17.
I need you to be honest with me, okay? How much you had to drink today?
Not much.
You need to tell me.
I had a drink, but I haven't had that much.
What kind of medication did you take? What kind of narcotics did you take?
nothing as long as it's my antidepressants.
Antidepressants?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, 22 when you get off, you know that Bobby's in there.
Keep going. Okay.
Okay.
That man,
she
was.
If she was in trouble and said, "Yeah, you're in trouble."
Yeah, just a little bit, yeah. Okay. Why didn't you pull over for me?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
Why didn't you pull over?
I don't know.
She doesn't know why she pulled over. She didn't pull over.
Can you help me?
Can you get a picture of this? This was right here. Okay.
Hello. Excuse me, sir. Can you just tell my boyfriend that I'm not here?
Sure.
Please.
J26 Clarksville, could you ring the vendor?
George 1, Charles 5, Sam Adams 6, George Union 1, 058 77.
I was like, can I need? It's
something
I said to do,
a black
mallet,
on that one.
10-4, that'll be it.
10-30-31-9-0.
926-368-910. How are you doing? She's drunk and there's some medication in there. I gotta get out. Look.
Okay.
Did you take pictures of this part?
Yeah, I got the pictures of it. Pretty much all of it in the field.
Yeah.
Thank you.
actually was already like that.
It's touching, but there's no damage.
So I don't have to worry about that then? Well, I'm gonna go to, I don't know if I should go to Pope or Johnson County.
Where are you, Pope? Where did the violation start?
Johnson.
Did you witness the violation in Johnson? Well,
it's pretty close. I'll just probably do Pope County, just to be safe.
Yeah. Because I know you are kind of close. I don't know when you got behind her and actually...
There's very, very, very close. I would say by the time I put my lights on, I was probably in Pope County, so.
I would go with Pope then, because you've got a majority of the violations here. You already got a wrecker on the way. You're going to test her. Are you going to try to do urine? Or are you going to do
breath? Yeah.
Okay. Because you've drunk on alcohol, but you said she's got medication too. Okay.
I probably should do urine because of the medication too. She said she took some, I forgot what she said.
You can do both.
Yeah.
I mean, if she'll take, but yeah, go ahead and get your sample. And then call her at me, you can do incident report, pursuit, and all that, use of force.
Yeah.
Actually, it's combined in there now. Yeah,
oh, cool.
I'll wait for your record. Do you have the keys or are they in the car?
They should be still in the car. You got my camera?
What?
My camera.
I put it in your seat. Did you grab her license so you can...
Yeah, it's in my... It's in here.
I just know her person. Can you take pictures of both? The front of his vehicle?
I do take his vehicle.
If you got it, it don't just take it from you.
That's freaking disgusting.
More on you?
Yeah. Don't take it for evidence?
No. The only thing you'll take is that get it on your camera and show what it is, and you can dump it out. But then you'll take the pills.
Okay. You want to dump this out?
Yeah, I dump it out in front of your camera.
There's two empty bottles of whiskey. This one was half full. Strong odor of alcohol coming out of it.
So she came in as a reckless driver and then what? You got in behind her?
I took my lights on because she hit the shoulder.
Right.
And then I had my sirens on, and she was literally shoulder to shoulder.
I heard you say that part.
Yeah, she literally was. She was all over the road, and I had to hit her before she caught up to some traffic.
No, you're good.
And she saw me because I asked her why she didn't stop. She said, I don't know. So okay. It's not like she didn't see me. I know that was a quick...
It was really quick. You know? That's why I wanted to make sure. I knew that you said she was from shoulder to shoulder, but yeah, that's a good judgment call. She was running, you said, about 80?
Yeah, about 80. And she was just...
Never slowed up?
No. No, she was crazy.
Okay. Take her phone.
Yeah, I was trying to open the trunk. Oh. She's about 30, 45, maybe. All right. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to take her to Pope County Jail. You want to stay for the record?
I had Freddie's computer. Do you want to do the inventory log real quick?
Oh, yeah. Put
that out for me.
I'll do it real quick.
Hey.
What's happening?
Hey, just letting you know I got your phone. Okay, so we can bring that to the jail with us.
Am I gonna go to jail?
Yeah, you're going to jail.
Where am I?
You're in, you're close to Russellville right now. Or London, I guess.
Can I call my boyfriend or Selmer, Matt? Because he's expecting me. Please? Can you call him? I'll get rid of my car now, right?
I would say so. My recommendation is to not drink and drive.
I'm not trying to.
Day 30, Clarksville, Pennsylvania, 1042.
Please, we had a... My boyfriend's daughter is about to die. Can we please... Can I please go to him?
After you... I guess...
Please.
After you get bailed out of jail, you probably could.
I don't know how I'm going to get bailed out of jail. Where am I?
It's going to be an 8-hour hold, too.
I don't even know what that means.
Whose car is that?
It's mine. I just abandoned him, and he's got his sister who's dying in the hospital right now. Can you call him? Please?
Let me finish it up, and we'll talk about that, okay? Let me finish this up first.
I might as well just be done.
Is it Bean?
It's my daughter. It's my child.
Why does the owner say Adam and Heather Guess?
I haven't registered my car yet because they wanted so much in taxes that I couldn't afford to do the registration.
How do you spell your name?
Which one?
Melanie?
Yeah, M-E-L-A-N-I-E.
Frederick, right?
Yes. They wanted $500 in taxes. That's why I couldn't register my car recently. I was going to go register it, but my boyfriend's sister is about to die in the hospital, so I went to there.
You want your purse?
Yes, please.
Yes. Ms. Hodges, right?
I'm just trying to get to him because it's so bad right now and I don't know what to do.
Well, that's what I'm gonna...
Thank you.
I'll look in there and it's saying that I'm illegal.
Okay.
Go to him. Can you just let me go, please?
No, ma'am. I cannot just let you go.
I guess I'm just gonna have to quit my job. I can't even afford this. As far as how to get him to come get me tomorrow. How do I do that?
We'll figure that out in a minute, okay? I just, right now we gotta get to the jail.